As we showed you earlier in the newscast, the Badgers basketball team arrived in Detroit tonight for the Sweet 16. They play 10th seeded Davidson on Friday night at Ford Field. The Badgers will practice tomorrow afternoon. A couple of the players already used to the bright lights and pressure that comes with a big game. 12 Sports Andy Kendeigh has more from the Motor City.
They say a point guard in basketball is like a quarterback on the court, so it makes sense that both Michael Flowers and Trayvon Hughes were outstanding prep quarterbacks. Hughes gained more than 3,000 yards rushing and passing during his senior season at St. John's Military Academy in Delafield, while Michael Flowers showcased his dual threat capabilities at Madison La Follette.
I mean, you're the leader on the team. You know, people look up to you. You're a role model, and you have to go out there and perform. And normally when you have a good game, the team has a good game.
I always talk about them, how good I was in high school, and they're like, yeah, whatever. Just like I was good in basketball. I'm like, no, I'm serious. I was good.
So who was the better prep quarterback?
I would have to say him, you know, because I'm not a true quarterback. I like to play running back, so I'll give it up to Mike.
Well, I consider playing football. I mean, you know, if the stars in alignment, you know, say it's football, then it's football.
Barry Alvarez told me that Michael Flowers was probably the more highly regarded recruit coming out of high school for football. However, Alvarez says that Hughes would make an outstanding collegiate defensive back. In Detroit, Andy Kendeigh, WISN 12 Sports.